A yellow color, maybe some kind of animal, nothing,
yeah.
One kind of fruit.
Yeah,
one try to
dinner,
eat.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So this one, this is the gold ring swallowtail kai butterfly. The other one up here, this one is the Malakai butterfly. This one,
Malakai.
Normally, guys, when the butterfly, when she's in the chrysalis, normally the butterfly, they keep the head down. When they hatch, I'm gonna turn around and I put the head up. I'm also gonna drop, you see that liquid, sometimes with the brown, red, or orange color. It's like a muted liquid, and then they spray the wings. After they spray the wings, they're gonna dry the wings. And then, before to fly, they're gonna start to move the wings, little by little, just like I'm doing that exercise, to keep the strong wings before to fly. After they hatch, they need like 2.5 hours to 3 hours before to fly. Any questions, chicos?
What kind of these are called again? They're not monarch. They're
no, this one is the Malakai.
Malakai.
Yes, the Malakai. The monarch butterfly has an orange color. That's not, that you don't hear. That's one kind of tiger butterfly.
Oh, okay, that's a tiger. Mm-hmm. Aren't their colors so cool on the outside?
Yeah, they have a different color, right? Outside and
yeah.
Inside.
So they like this kind of food, huh?
Yeah, all the plants you have here, it's according to different species of butterflies. Normally the butterflies, they need two different kind of plants. The butterfly is the host plant and the feeding plant. The butterfly is the host plant for lay the egg. When the egg is hatched, the caterpillar gonna eat the same kind of plant. And also the feeding plant that has a flower with color like a red, orange, and yellow color. That's called for attraction of the butterfly. Many, many species of the butterfly, they see the bright color.
Ah.